doing this for a while, so we know. Except just be aware that sometimes one party will say, my mother, my father lent us the money, and the other party said, yeah, it was a gift, and then they pull out an actual signed agreement by both parties, and you know, the person who doesn't remember signing it at the time of the purchase. And just because they didn't file it and put an actual lien on it doesn't necessarily mean that they don't have some sort of claim to the property. Be aware. Okay. So the value of the property is the fair market value at on the date of the valuation, which typically is either the date of the filing or the date of the mediation, minus the sum of the liens and encumbrances, and that's the net fair market value. Okay.